Hey guys, Frankly Furious here. You've seen me on Mr. Rock and Roll's channel. I just finally got round to setting up my own music channel. This is the first video in a series that I'm going to call either Musical Wins or Musical Sins, depending on what I think of the song. But I'm a pretty big Volbeat fan, and this album just dropped, so I'm going to listen to this. I've heard it kind of just, while driving in the car talking to people, but I've never sat down and listened to it. And judging by the name, it's probably going to have another Danish chorus, similar to For Evit. So let's see how it goes. See the world by the side, but the south for America. Do you feel satisfied? There's no roses without a thorn. Okay, so first thing, Michael Paulson's voice is just insane. I like the little, just the basic kind of riff that feels like it's in C, G, A to F, back to G. I'm not sure if that's the right key, but that's definitely the structure. But just really solid, nice little lead guitar stuff coming in. Yeah. And the lyrics so far are quite uplifting, I guess. Oh. I think I heard something. Hold on. I think there was a scream, like a metal scream, at the start of the chorus. So I'm gonna listen out for that in the next chorus. But yeah. Okay. Ooh, little harmony. I'm just throwing this out there because my personal beliefs, I'm a pretty open Christian. I'm getting a lot of interesting symbolism from this song. I'm not sure what Michael Paulson or Volbeat's views are, but for me, this is really hitting some good notes. It's something I can listen to and feel good at all times. So, but let's listen out for that scream going into the chorus. I swear there's a scream there. Man, it's good. I wish I knew Danish. Interesting. Harmonies. Lead guitar coming in. What's wrong with the blues? Wow. 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 I'm gonna go back and listen to that line again. That is... The waiting has brought a little pain, but nothing compared to what I've gained. Oh man, his voice. And I've heard other people point this out, especially my boy Heath, Mr. Rock and Roll. He's pointed out that you listen back to Volbeat's early stuff, and there is a lot of anger and I guess kind of sadness to it. But then, listen to it, as the years go by, there's a joy that comes through, and you can really hear it in that line particularly. The waiting has brought a little pain, but nothing compared to what I've gained. Boy, ain't that the truth. Let's listen for that scream again. There's definitely a scream there. There has to be. Have to look up the translation for that. That's such a cool little, I don't know, little run. And the harmony is just cool. And the visuals are just beautiful as well. Dagen 4. I really like that. In fact, I'm probably going to just listen to the whole album. So, that's a musical win. Just solid melody. Vocals drive the whole thing, but the guitar work is there in the background. It's kind of working around the melody. Good little texture pieces of little bits of distortion, but nothing overpowering. That little heavier breakdown just gives a little bit of flavor to it. It kind of pulls you, I guess, into your own sort of thoughts, and then it pulls you back out with some uplifting and positive stuff coming from Michael Paulson and Stine Bramsen. And I'm going to look up what those lyrics are, Dagen 4, because obviously it's going to be something uplifting and positive, but I don't know Danish, so so that was my first video for musical wins. I am a little sick, so I'm not always going to sound this awesome, but hopefully you guys liked it, I'll see you on the next video. Okay, quickly before I go. I looked up the lyrics, and just a direct translation is, the previous day everything was like a summer flirt, and tomorrow will be final. So I'm guessing what it's talking about is how everything from yesterday was good, and it was over too quick, like a summer flirt or a summer fling, but tomorrow will be final. So I guess, I don't know, what I'm taking from that is that yesterday felt like it was over too soon, or the good things that you had in your past felt like they were over too soon, but do not lose hope, because tomorrow will come, tomorrow will be final, tomorrow will definitely arrive, and tomorrow will be better. So that's kind of what I take from that. Really good song. I just really like that song. I'm gonna listen to it again. I'm just doing it again. See you. Oh. Yep. The sun.